Columbiana at East Palestine for Week 10, and this one was all Clippers from the start, wasting little time. Jacob Cross hands off to Hunter Woodring, zips to the end zone untouched for the 25-yard score. They led 14-0 within the first 31 seconds of the game. Later, the Bulldogs punting to Chase Franken, and the senior makes it look easy. Cuts right, then heads back up the field, untouched as well for the score. East Palestine with no answer tonight, pinned back deep in their own territory. And check out the big stop from Jacob Cross. Nearly comes up with the safety. Later, Chase Franken would run in yet another score as Columbiana routs East Palestine 82-0. And they actually call the game at the end of the third quarter. EP with no healthy quarterbacks. A rough season for the Bulldogs at 0-10. Meanwhile, Columbiana ends the season with six straight wins. They finish at 7-3 overall.